trying to ride my brakes down all the way instead of using my engine brake, they would have done been on fire by now. And since my truck is an automatic, I've got it actually locked into gear, so it can't switch gears on me.
Having to use
sign that's coming up. Trucks over 21,000 have to pull in here, and you gotta let your brakes and engine cool down for a few minutes. Okay, so about 5 minutes went by. Brakes also.